everyone. Welcome to day 3 of Ritania series of storytelling. Today we are going to read a lovely story, but before that we will do one song. And today also it's a Hindi song, so you have to sing it along with me, okay? लंबे उलझे काले काले मीनू के बाल हैं जादू वाले लंबे उलझे काले काले मीनू के बाल हैं जादू वाले बालों में चिड़िया बालों में गाय बालों में चिड़िया बालों में गाय कंघा देखो टूटा ही जाए हाय 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 लंबे उलझे काले काले मीनू के बाल हैं जादू वाले लंबे उलझे काले काले मीनू के बाल हैं जादू वाले बालों में चिड़िया बालों में गाय बालों में चिड़िया बालों में गाय कंघा देखो टूटा ही जाए हाय 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 नाउ यू ऑल सिंग इट अलोंग ओके So when Didi is singing, you also sing it with me. So let's begin our story. And today our story is about a girl. So let's see what happened to this girl and why I did a song on Lambe, Lambe, Kale, Kale, Minu ke baale hain jadu wale. Yay! So here comes our story on Minu and her hair by Gayathri Bashi. लंबे लंबे उलझे काले मीनू के बाल हैं जादू वाले सो लेट्स बिगिन आवर स्टोरी एंड दिस स्टोरी इज आल्सो पब्लिश्ड बाय तुलिका मीनू एंड हर हेयर रिटन बाय गायत्री भाषी पब्लिश्ड बाय तुलिका मीनू हैड अ प्रॉब्लम हर हेयर What do you think would be the problem? She's so sad. Her mother tried to comb it. Look at her mother trying to comb. Oops, what happened? She's sweating. Her father tried to cut it. Ayo, he is also sweating. Her grandmother tried to oil it. But none of them made a difference too. Going to happen now. Look, Minu calling her Appupa. What's going to happen? Why do only I have hair like this? Well, her grandfather said, let's see. Look, grandfather talking to Minu. Your Amma and all her brothers and sisters have very, very straight hair. Look at them, straight hair. But your Achan and all his sisters and brothers have very, very curly hair. Minu is thinking, so what shall I do now? Appa is cutting my hair. Amma is oiling my hair. What shall I do now? Minu didn't really care. It didn't change anything. But Appupa, every morning I wake up, it's like a bird's nest. Do you also have bird's nest in your hair when you get up in the morning? Some days it's like
thick bushes and tall jungle grass. Ooh, many animals also hiding. And yesterday, I looked like a cow with two horns. But that's why I like your hair, Appuppan said. What do you mean? Minu asked. I tell you exactly what I mean. And he laughed. What do you think Appuppa is going to tell Minu? What do you think they'll do now? Your hair can be clouds in the sky and waves in the ocean. It can be a big, beautiful tree that gives lots of shade. Wow! Or a forest of many, many, many. Do you think Minu is happy now? Your hair can be anything you want it to be, unlike mine. Minu, come, let's comb your hair. Amma is again calling Minu. Do you think Minu is happy now? Look at grandfather and Minu. Coming, Amma. So this was the story of Minu and her hair, written by Gayathri Bashi. What you do when you have lambe ulje kale kale, what you do when you have such hair? So now we'll do an activity on this book and I'll tell you what all we need for this activity. So for this activity, we need a newspaper, scissors, stapler, colors. You can use sketch color also and watercolor, but I'm using pastel colors. And I'm using wool, but you can use any other thing. You can use paper strips also, or you can use jute. And if you have any thread, you can use that also, and fevicol. So let's begin our activity. So for this activity, you have to cut this newspaper. So basically we need two of these shapes. So I'm just cutting it so that we'll have these two. So this, I'm keeping it aside because we are not going to use this in our activity. I'm taking this and this newspaper. So first we'll make a cone using the newspaper. So just have a look here how I'm making the cone, and then later we'll secure the cone using the fevicol or glue. So I'm just rolling it. Parents, please help children when they are doing this activity. So you just hold it from here with your thumb, and inside you just rolled it like this. And when you're done rolling, you can just see it's become like a cone, and you just secure this side using the fevicol. So this is going to be the face and the base of our doll, which we are going to make now. We are going to make Minu. And if you are thinking of this side to be the face of your doll, you have to paint the side little bit. For that, I'm using colors. And I'm just painting it randomly. You can use watercolor and you can make it as creative as you want. Since I'm just giving you basic instructions, so I'm doing the bare minimum here. I'm just coloring this part. I'll share the detailed instruction from where I learned this activity so that you can follow those instructions and make it really nice. So that is the face of Minu, and now I'm going to color the remaining sheet also. So you can use watercolor, you can use another paper strip, color it and then paste it on this newspaper. You can be as creative as you want. In the interest of time, I'm not doing too much of artwork into this, but when you're doing with your children, I definitely suggest you to make it as creative and as colorful. So this is going to be the front side of our doll. So we'll keep this aside now, and what we will do, we'll make a fan with this newspaper. So what we have to do, we'll just take a small slit here, then we'll turn it, make another one, keep doing this until you reach the other side of the newspaper. So this is going to be the, you can make it as frill for the doll's frock, and you can actually, if you don't have thread or any other thing to make here for our doll, you can use these slits and cut them and then make the hair also, and you can color them in different colors and make a beautiful rainbow uljhe kale bal for our doll. So once you are done doing this, just staple this so that it's secured and it doesn't open when you try to . So this is going to be the, and just open it little bit, stretch it and open this little bit. And now what we'll do, we'll just paste this part here. So it will look something like this. So what I'm going to do, I'll put some Fevicol here. And I will just turn it around so that I know that it's easy actually if you paste it like this. Just put your hand inside, press it gently. Don't press it too hard, just press it gently. And give it some time. Now we'll make the colorful hair for our doll. So what I'm doing here, I'm just taking, like, it depends how long you want. So depending upon the length, you just make the and how thick you want. If you really want Minu like hair, so you have to make many paper slits and color them and use them. So just do it 3-4 times and but there's no pressure to use wool only. You can use any other thing, so no need to use colorful this wool only. So now I have this with me, and I'm going to secure it using another wool so that it doesn't, when I stick it, it's stable and it's easy for me to stick it. So I'm just tying a knot here so that it's easier when we try to stick it on the top. And if you want to be really creative, you can braid and, you know, make a beautiful. And you just stick it here. So put a fevicol. And just put on the top of the cone. Give it some time. And here comes your Minu. Lambe lambe kale kale Minu ke baal hai jadu wale. लंबे उलझ काले काले मीनू के बाल हैं जादू वाले बालों में चिड़िया बालों में गाय बालों में कंगा टूटा ही जाए हाय 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 हाय. थैंक यू सो मच. प्लीज मेक इट एंड प्लीज सेंड मी फोटोज बिकॉज योर फोटोज एंड योर मैसेजेस रियली मोटिवेट मी. And it inspires me to actually do more and more creative activities and stories as well. Thank you so much.